on day 2 of following him sleep video. We were supposed to be on day 3, but his dad decided he didn't want to let him cry it out. But we are on day 2, and Fala literally cried for like 20 minutes. And then he went to sleep. He went to bed at 10-something, which was agonizing to me, but daddy's home, so schedule kind of changed. But I did put him down. He only cried for 20 minutes, and then he was out like a light. Like, I guess he figured, like, mommy not coming here, and I'm just saying, I'll go to sleep. I waited for the key signals of him getting tired, which is him rubbing his eyes. So I put him on my chest and made sure he was relaxed for about a couple minutes. And then I brought him in here to lay down in his bed, and he went to sleep. No problem, no headache, no stress. I'm trying to get this, like, sneak peek. He does have a little pillow, but I'm going to tell you what I did with the pillow. The pillow has a big Puma shirt as a pillowcase, because I wear that shirt and I put it on the pillowcase so he can smell my scent, so he can, like, be comfortable sleeping. And he literally will sleep throughout the whole night. The first sleep right now, he slept throughout the whole night. Tonight, I'm going to see if he sleeps throughout the whole night. I made sure I bathed him. I made sure I gave him a bottle. I made sure he was, like, nice and full before I put him down. I made sure his diaper was changed. Anyway, let me show y'all him real quick. I don't know if y'all got to see him, but